Hello and thanks for tuning in to Ask an Expert. Every week, we will be taking questions from you, the viewer, and putting our panel of experts to the test. Today's panel member is Blake Wesley, and Blake played over 300 games in the NHL and is our Director of Hockey Operations here at the Okanagan Hockey School. Blake, we have a question today from Doug, and Doug asks, for an aspiring hockey player, is it better he or she plays a game year-round or he or she takes a break from the game in the off-season?
That's a great question. I think our sport has become so specialized that we spend a lot of our time, and parents spend a lot of our time, their time, you know, pushing their kids to play one single sport. And I think that kids need a lot of diversity, and different sports, I think, create that diversity, gives them a cross-section of new sets of skills that they can learn from a physical standpoint, even from a social standpoint. I think it's important to be involved with other teams, with other sports, because it makes you a more dynamic player. You know, for a hockey player, I think some of the different skill sets that you have to have would be incorporating soccer, swimming, basketball, tennis. All of those things can contribute to your overall wellness as an athlete, because if you spend a lot of time with one sport, you can, one, get burnout, and you can get yourself in a position where there is the potential of injury just using the same muscles constantly. So my recommendation and my suggestion is play as many sports as you possibly can while you're young, because once you advance to that elite level, you're going to spend a lot more time training at your specific sport.
Well, there you have it. For Blake Wesley, I'm Michael Rafferty. Thanks for tuning in.